one, rush.
All right, kicking off autonomous right away. All three robots on the blue alliance moving toward that auto zone. Let's see if they'll pick up any points there. Meanwhile, over on red, not too much movement. It looks like 3201 from blue is going to knock over their yellow crates and container. And that brings us to the end of autonomous. Here we go, IntelliOp. The drivers have control of their robots. Over on red, Control Z about to tip over on that scoring platform, but they recover. Taking a look at blue, we've got Ross Rambotics trying to grab hold of that yellow tote. Those will be worth some extra points for both of our teams if they make it to the step in the center of the field. There's already one there. They just need three more. Taking a look over on red, we've got Argos now holding on to four totes with a recycling container on top. The human player makes that five. And it looks like six. Meanwhile, their alliance partner, Icarus, holding on to three yellow totes. Looks like they're making their way toward the center of the field. If they can stack those totes on the one already there, that'll pick up 40 points for both of our alliances here in qualification match number 22. Looks like Argos has dropped off a stack of six totes. We've got just over a minute left here in qualification match 22. Over on the blue line, we've got a few small stacks of totes. We've got a few on each scoring platform. Looks like Ninjaneers and their alliance partner, Rambotics, trying to work to grab some totes from the landfill zone in the center of the field. Meanwhile, over on red, Icarus still making way with those yellow totes. They're still lining up. It looks like they might be a little bit stuck on the scoring platform. Over on blue, Ninjaneers grabbing hold of a tote, dropping it off on their scoring platform. It looks like we've got a blue alliance advantage here. 24 points for blue and 14 for red. Argos now for red, holding a pretty tall stack. If they drop that off, that's 36 points for the red alliance. It looks like that's going to stay. Their alliance partners, Control Z, do the same. Another six tall stack for red. Lots of points just picked up for red as we come down to our final 15 seconds here. Techno Ferrets trying to push two totes onto the scoring platform. They do. Four more points for blue. And we're coming down to our final 3, 2, 1. And that's the end of qualification. Match 22. We'll be right back with your official scores.
The official results are in for that last match. Red 68, blue 29. Red Alliance has two robots move up and one down. Blue Alliance, all three have gone down.